device is called as a catheter introducer and has a shape where looks like a urethral dilator but has a groove like end which ends up in a blunt tip. The instrument is more or less was used in introduction of a urethral catheter in a patient with a enlarged prostate and particularly a bladder neck obstruction.